Well, the UN and the world's top humanitarian bodies have sounded deep concern over Israel's continued blockade of the Gaza Strip. Those sanctions, they say, are further impoverishing the 1.5 million people living there. Wang Guan has the rest on that.
Israel has maintained an almost total blockade of Gaza since Hamas took full control in 2007. In the past 2 years, the blockade stops materials like these from going into and out of the Gaza Strip. Some materials are essential for reconstruction in the Palestinian territory and subsistence of its people.
This is collective punishment in a tin. The factory that made this closed down 18 months ago when they ran out of the cans that they have in Gaza that they had in store. They have 2 million shekels worth of cans in Israel, but they're not allowed to import them.
The UN says the blockade is creating an atmosphere of deprivation that deepens their despair.
The people of Gaza need to be shown an alternative of hope and dignity. Allowing human development and prosperity to take hold is an essential first step.
But there's little hope of that happening. Palestinian negotiator Hamoud Kouria says the new Israeli government is trying to stall talks by demanding a fresh start. The Palestinians say they will not negotiate unless previous agreements are taken into account. Wang Guan, CCTV.